though I've been injured, I've been able to be around the atmosphere that the girls team has been holding, and really, like, you can't beat it. We're just on fire, like, the way we've been clicking this year, and I think it showed at this meet too.
Yeah, obviously our focus is Big Ten and NCAAs. I mean, it's tough to lose to some quality teams at home. They're both top 15. We knew it was going to be pretty tough, but, you know, we'll learn from it, and it's great racing them. It's only going to make us better at the end of the season.
And this group is really coming together and racing strong. We still have a lot of work to do. I'm not going to deny that, but we're excited about what's coming up here.